in one session. And then I immediately went back to I went to bronze 4 or something. She's in me. Is Kate cheating? What did she have that made her go that fast? Didn't think he'd make that. Kate, I don't know if I said Meg, but... Yo, what's up, soccer? She's like slightly faster for some reason. I don't know what it is. I really don't think she's cheating though. She would have put the turbo hacks on by now. What's up, soccer? How you doing? Oh, I hate that, dude. I hate it. Good, just swell. Nice. Love to hear it. What killer am I playing? I'm playing Dredge. Ooh, she had overcome. Otherwise, she would not have made it that far. That's fine. We want to push her in this way. Actually, in all honesty, we can actually go for him. I don't think he agreed with that hit. That's fine, we'll do a little blood lesson here. That actually sucks, dude. Why are hooks so far apart, dude? Why am I punished because they play bad? So annoying. That sucks. I'm probably going to lose the match because of that. He's dead at least. We might be able to make a draw happen. Okay, they're fully healed. Holy crap. Unless she has... we don't have a hook over here. So we'll have to wait. We'll have to wait for them to die. And then if she gets off my shoulder, she gets off my shoulder, you know. But we're gonna wait for these two to at least, like, die on hook. You thirsty? I'll get you some water. Am I getting drunk tomorrow? Huh? Probably not. No, I didn't, Brad. What event at SoCon? SoCon, I'm gone. I did not think that was going to be a 4K. We definitely should have lost because that little incident in that corner over there. We should have lost because the hook spread was terrible.